Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I have another Lola unboxing. Before I do this, don't forget to go to my giveaway video. I'll link it in the description box. And I have $220 worth of makeup, beautiful makeup to give away, and it's open internationally. So don't forget to join the giveaway through that link that I'm going to provide for you. So let's see what's happening. I haven't opened it yet. So I'm going to find my little scissors here. I actually kept these from when my kids were little. I never got rid of it. So let me do this now. Okay. Oops. Okay. All right. So let's see what we have today. Well, first of all, I see this card saying Hello March on it. It's got some flowers and stuff, and it's got the information here on the back. So we'll see what we have. I'm just going to keep this aside so I'll look at it and see the prices. First, what I see in here is this little bag, and it looks like it has some kind of sponges in it. It said it's Clarity Plus Enlightenment, and it's a cognac facial sponge duo. Natural cognac fiber. Plumps and softens to gently exfoliate. Okay, so these are exfoliating, you know, sponges. That's pretty cool. It looks like there's three items in here. It says it's a duo pack, includes clarifying willow bark and brightening turmeric. And then also it says free inside a luxury facial cream, $6 value. I see this is the cream. It's Andalou Naturals Probiotic Plus C Renewal Cream. So that's pretty nice. It looks like it's a nice size sample. And then there's two, sorry for the noise. There's two sponges and this is what they look like. Isn't that cute? So they got little threads so you can hang them. Of course they're solid right now. So I think this says you soften them by soaking them in water for 3 to 5 minutes. And then you gently squeeze to expel the excess water. And then you massage over the face and neck in a circular motion. You can either use it alone or with a cleansing soap. And after you use it, you want to rinse completely and squeeze out the excess water and store it to dry in a ventilated area. So it says each one of these will last 1 to 3 months with proper care. So that's actually nice. I've never tried this before. Always game for anything to do with skincare, you know me. So looking forward to trying this. The price of that is $7.99. So it's not a bad price, actually, if you can't use it anymore. I mean, $7.99 is not much to buy for another one. Next is Banana Powder by Australis. And this looks like it's a, you know, it says put it on the forehead, nose, chin, under the eyes to banish dark circles and redness. It says it's powder. I don't know about powder. It's sealed, so I'm not going to open it up. I don't like using too much powder on my face. As I, you know, as you get older, you really don't want to use powder on your face because it really accentuates the fine lines. So probably it's vegan friendly, which is a nice thing. And this is Australia's Banana Powder, $14.95. So this and the sponges alone pay for the price of the box. So I forgot to tell you at the beginning, Lola is a monthly subscription. It's $21 a month and it gives you 4 to 5 full size item. And almost every month we get a palette. Every month we get a palette, which is pretty cool. So that's this powder. Next is Pure Lust Extreme Matte Tint Plus Velvet. And it's by Kaylin. It says it's got a color Honorable. So I wonder if this is like a lipstick or something. What is this? Yep, it's a lipstick. Looks like all the other colors I've been getting the past few months. I know I can't use this on its own, so I'll probably use it with some other lipstick. Or I'll leave it. I'm not going to swatch it because just in case I want to put it in another giveaway or something. So that's the Kaylin Cosmetics Pure Lust Extreme Matte Tint Plus Velvet. And that's $19. Okay, next I see a Dermasuri Rice Milk Brightening Face Exfoliator. Oh, cool. I could probably use this with the sponges. It's got a little picture here. I don't know if you can see it, but it shows the difference between the two sides of the face. It's a pump. Rice Milk Brightening Face Exfoliator. Okay, so that's another skincare type thing. I don't exfoliate too often. This has hyaluronic acid and vitamin E. So I'm not sure about the hyaluronic acid part again, because I've reacted to that. And then last but not least, look at this baby. Yes. It's an Eyes on Unicorn eyeshadow palette. Let's open this baby up and see what's inside. Okay, so here it is. The light is reflecting a lot, so let me see. Let me swatch them and see how that looks. So I'm going to try a couple of colors to give you a feel of what it looks like. It doesn't look too pigmented, to be honest, just putting it on my hand here. This color here is like a real like shiny green, like almost a fluorescent green, but it's very faded. Like it really doesn't have much pigment. Let me see if you guys can see. So see how you can kind of see the pink one up here, but then the greenish one, I mean, I guess you can see it a little bit. It's just, it's not very pigmented. It really isn't. It does have a real like a real bright shine to it. So I guess I can use it also as a highlighter, you know, if it doesn't work as an eyeshadow, because I really don't see. I dug in a few times to try and get the pigment. I really don't see. So that's what it looks like. And still, it's a full-size eyeshadow palette. Full-size eyeshadow palette. Every single month, I get full-size palette. So I'm still very, very happy with Lola. This month looks like it's a good month. I've got a few products that I haven't used before, so it's nice to try new things. You never know what you're gonna like, so it's good to get them at this price. So if you don't like them, then you really haven't paid too much. So that's why I like these boxes. So this is Lola Beauty Box for the month of March. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the unboxing. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, I thank you. I appreciate you. And don't forget to hit that notification bell for new videos. All right, I will see you in the next video. Bye.